Yo, Toosley, I don't know what the heck is going on, but this Sokotoa is really messing with my mind. You know?
Well, let's take a look at the textbook.
All right, but I hate reading.
Then listen to this. Sokotoa is the basis of trigonometry. Without it, you'll be stuck in grade 10 math for the rest of your life.
Yo, man. I can't end that, bro. We need to take a chill pill and just figure this thing out.
Basically, Sokotoa is used in only right-angled triangles. SOH is the most common phrase for the sine ratio. Here's an example why. For X, SO stands for sine equals opposite over hypotenuse. Because we have the opposite and the hypotenuse, we take the inverse sine of 3 over 5 to find angle X. This comes out to a total of 37 degrees.
All right, I get the sine function now, but what about the other two? Cosine and tan. Are they even important?
Why did I decide to work with kids? Sigh. Next, we have the cosine function. CH is another commonly used phrase that highlights how to find an unknown angle in right-angled triangle. Here we have a triangle with hypotenuse of 5 centimeters.
Alright, yo, I think I got most of this down. This is legit, man. Thanks for helping me out. Wow, Toosley. You're like a king of mathematicians, like the Van Gogh of math. Like the home run of baseball. Toosley, you are the man.
Well, I don't want to be cocky, but yeah, I am the man.